back to my channel. As you know, lockdown is going on and there is no school. So it's becoming very tricky to keep our younger kids busy at home. So I got a solution for your problem. We will be making some activity games in this video that will not only will help your child in improving their fine motor skill, but also help them learn new activities. So let's get started. For making our first activity, we required a cardboard, a plain sheet, sketch pens or acrylic paint, Fevicol and a cutter. Firstly, we will draw some umbrellas on the cardboard. Now we will cut the upper portion of the umbrella. As you can see, I have cut my umbrellas. Now I will paste the white blank sheet on the back side of the cardboard. After pasting the white sheet, now I will paint the inner portion of the umbrella. See, I have painted one umbrella. In the same manner, I will paint my rest umbrellas in different colors. As you can see, I have painted my umbrellas. Now, in the same color pattern, I will paint my cuttings. As you can see, our activity is done. Hope you like it. For making our second activity, we required few sketch pens, two blank sheets, colored and plain, Fevicol, scissor, compass, thread and pastas. Firstly, we will draw a picture of a snail on a plain sheet. Now we will draw a circle on the colored sheet and will cut it. I have cut the circle. Now I will paste it on the sheet. Now we will start pasting pasta on it. As you can see, now the child will put the thread in it. I will show you how. You can put the thread in between and he can interconnect with every pasta. Like this. For making our first activity, we required a cardboard, scissor, few straws, earbuds and a double tape, a thin double tape. Firstly, we will cut the straws into two parts, like this. Now, I will cut the straw into three smaller sections, like this, from one end. As you can see, I have marked three cuts and now it's like this. We will cut all these straws in the same manner. Now we will paste these straws with the help of the double tape on the cardboard. I have pasted the double tape as you can see. Now I will start pasting my straws on them. see, I have pasted all my straws on the cardboard. Now, only you have to do is that your child has to take this earbud and just insert in it like this. This will improve the fine motor skill of the child. I hope you liked the video. If you liked it, kindly share your comments and do subscribe my channel.